today is Sunday, July 3rd, 2011. I gotta do a couple errands today. Definitely warm today. Deceiving that double right turn. Sometimes they actually like to go straight, which, as you can tell, is pretty dangerous. This has to be one of the worst accessible post offices, because I mean, it's right there. But here I am going this way. There's a yield. There's all kinds of medical shit going on. Also, I can make a U-turn. But wait, it gets better. Over to here, and then, you know, people just suddenly decide they're going to start moving, which is great. But, you know, whatever. I know mail's not going to get picked up today, obviously. It's a holiday, but I completely can enjoy the spider webs. Holy shit, there's a lot of spider webs today. Anyway. So that's that. Dropping off the mail, and then, you know. Got all these fucking trees in the way. It's kind of hard to see what's really coming up on you until they actually get to the light. I mean, I can see them obviously coming from back there, but slightly fucking distracting. I can't really see them that way. You got shit like this. This is totally illegal. You are not supposed to make a left out of that. Not supposed to make a left out of there. But, you know, people disregard the safety. Now you have to weave through the fucking parking lot. at the drive-thru. And it works out really well. I mean, it's not just, you know, people in cars, but, you know, whatever. I mean, it's just a human by himself. At least he's not outside of his car. Because I've seen that many a time also. Which is even more ridiculous, because then they got to squeeze themselves back into the car while the door's open.